The time to strike is now. Witch Hunter Voss has assembled his men here at the tower. They will move in as soon as you have breached the camp's defenses and defeated Kessler. The Beastmen will have fortified their camp using whatever materials are at hand. They will be present in great numbers and hungry for human flesh. The key to victory is Kessler. Defeat him, and the others will break, just as they did at Kislev.
magic is not ready yet. My magic is not ready yet. I should wait some more. Father Nurgle, Lord of Plagues, hear me! Long have I worshipped you. Great are the deeds I have done in your name. I have performed your darkest rites. I have sacrificed the flesh of innocence in your name.
Your pleas will avail you nothing, human. Nurgle has no pity for the defeated. It's over.
Over, you blind fool. Chaos is eternal, and I am its champion.
Tell that to Asavar Kul, dead in the mud along with most of his followers outside the walls of Kislev.
Another will rise to take Kul's place. The Harbinger has sought out the shattered pieces of his army and found a new champion to seek the favor of the Chaos Gods and assume mastery of the Horde.
The Harbinger? Is that what the sorceress calls herself? Where is she, Kessler? Tell me that and you may yet save your life.
Look at you, grasping at shadows. The Harbinger is far beyond your reach. And as for my life, it belongs to Nurgle, Lord of Pestilence and Decay. I give it to him freely in return for vengeance.
You have been deceived.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Servants.
Father, you are
serve such a sacrifice.
Only dust will remain.
patient requires patience. You abomination! Abomination!
Thank you.
I sensed the greater demon force its way into our world and feared the worst. You have done well, young prince.
I studied the greater demons during my time at the tower. The reality was worse than I ever imagined.
The Eye of Argoth, where is it?
Over there. Beware, Witch Hunter. It has an effect on the mind.
Leave it to me. I'll make sure it doesn't tempt anyone else.
What about the sorceress?
Kessler called her the Harbinger. According to him, she's tracked down the remnants of Azavar Kul's army and is searching for a champion to lead it.
Where is she, this Harbinger of Chaos?
He did not say.
Prague.
What's that?
My agents in the north tell me that a large part of Kul's army fled the Battle of Kislev and returned to the ruins of Prague. I'd assume they would take ship and return to the Chaos Wastes, but now that I've heard about this Harbinger, I'm not sure. Perhaps we might learn more there.
But how? Prague is hundreds of leagues from here. We couldn't possibly make it there in time.
Not so. There is a waystone near Prague that we can use. I can link to it from the stone here in Nuln and send you through. Meet me at the tower when you are ready to proceed. In the meantime, I will begin the rituals to open a pathway to Prague. It is time, young prince. When I open the path, we will be transported instantly to the Waystone outside Prague.
Has the witch hunter come to say his farewells? I cannot say he will be missed.
You take me for a fool. The fate of the Empire is at stake. Until the Harbinger is found, I'm not letting you out of my sight.
What have your agents told you of the situation in Prague?
Not all of Prague's citizens were slaughtered when the city fell. Some managed to escape the city and hide in the forest nearby. When the Chaos Army left Prague to march on the capital, the survivors returned to the ruins to bury their loved ones and try to rebuild what they had lost. But the Kislevites' suffering was far from over. When Asavar Kul was defeated, a champion of Khorne named Uthgrim Redaxe retreated with his war band back to Prague.
Can they be of any use to us in the meantime?
The Kislevites are a proud, stiff-necked people, and they have little love for outsiders. They won't give us anything without expecting something in return.
If that is the case, so be it. Now, gather round. The winds of magic are shifting, and it is time we made our way to Prague.
Who in Urson's name are you? What do you want?
Have a care, Kislevite. You are addressing a Prince of Safri. Are you the leader of this rabble?
Who's asking?
My name is Elantir. I am here on a mission for the Empire.
Is that so? Well, you've come a long way for nothing, Elf. Take your wizard and your damn witch hunters and go home. There's nothing for you in Prague. Redaxe and his warband have seen to that.
Redaxe is the reason I'm here, you impertinent wretch. I'm hunting a sorceress who calls herself the Harbinger.
What do you want me to do about it? My people are dying. There's no food, no medicine for the injured.
I am sorry to hear that. Perhaps we may be of assistance.
There must still be food and medicine in the ruins. Recovering them should be a simple matter.
It's no use. Red Axe's men search the ruins every day. They get to the supplies long before you.
You underestimate the powers of the Azur. I will bring you these supplies, and in return you help me find the Harbinger.
You don't know what you're saying, Elf. You haven't seen the monsters that are loose in Prague. If you can bring us food and healing herbs, then we will talk.